My name is Wolfgang Kretschmer. I discovered a method to produce this funny-shaped molecule in huge quantities. The name of this molecule is C60 because it consists of 60 carbon atoms. Carbon is the backbone of life. Fullerenes, C60 especially, are the form of carbon in which the carbon molecules form a closed cage. No other element is able to do this. There are plenty of applications possible. You can attach some chemical groups from the outside or from the inside, and you can finally roll them into nanotubes, the most flexible and the toughest fiber you can imagine. These fullerenes have a soccer ball structure, and this makes them, of course, very popular and very beautiful. This molecule was discovered by mass spectroscopy, but these discoverers could not produce this molecule in sufficient quantities. I made my PhD thesis here in the Max Planck Institute of Nuclear Physics. We tried to investigate the composition of interstellar dust, which is important for planetary and star formation. And so we produced small carbon particles, and then we found something strange. And this turned out to be the spectra of C60. It was incredible. Nobody was believing that you can make such a complicated molecule with such simple technique. Research must be free. When you want to find something really new, this requires fundamental research.